it's really off. Good try, though. We're going to give out clapping courses at the end of the show.
Well, I don't wanna sing about freedom anymore.
came to my friend Joe back there. How you doing, buddy? This next song is called In Hope. As soon as we fix our technical problems, this song is called In Hope. I mean, it's still called it anyway, but yeah, you know it. That is the name we've been going with for quite a while now. Thank you.
Check. How's everyone doing? Okay? What you guys think of the May 4th Massacre? Yeah! Those are our little babies. Aren't they adorable? I always dreamed of having a son that would scream the F word on stage.
I'm pretty sure that I might be one of the only fathers that's like, oh, he's saying fuck the police. That's adorable. Okay, I didn't say it's adorable. Now he's going to get embarrassed. Yeah, I mean, it's badass. It's not adorable.
So how many of you guys are here for our last show here? Don't fucking listen to us. We should have said last four years.
I also want to thank Defeater for playing tonight. I have loved that band for quite a while. They are a fucking amazing band. If you have not heard them yet, go get their CDs. Fucking just listen to them. They're amazing. So. Like I said, though, this next song is called In Hope. And thank you guys so much for being here, by the way. This is awesome. Thank you so much. In Hope. you again.
Fucking right!
I want to thank all you guys for coming out. Obviously, May 4th Massacre and Defeater for playing. Also, all of our family and friends that are out tonight. It's always awesome and tiring coming to Philly and seeing all our friends and family all at the same time. What's up, buddy? Oh, okay. Speaking of May 4th Massacre, my son, he plays guitar, and he's over here. This is my cousin Matt right here, and my cousin Ronnie, who's trying to duck down. They had no idea who he was, because he got a haircut. You are a bad family. Just so you know.
God bless you.
Thank you. Love you too, buddy. Thank you. Is this next thing that we're gonna do here? We'll get to it, for Christ's sake. You know what? Just because of that, fuck you, we're not playing it. Yell it again, dude. Anyway, this next song is actually a bit of an endeavor that we've been working on. It's a cover.
Nice.
It's a cover of a Radiohead song called Engineering. If you know this song, you may know that it's a bit pompous for any band to even try to fucking do this song. But we're gonna check it out. We're gonna see how it works.
Nice one!
Thank you for your support.
Fucking A!
Real quick, did you say the song's called Engineering?
Oh, Electioneering! Okay. I can admit when I say something wrong, but you know what? A lot of you clapped and cheered, so screw you, you didn't know it either. We'll be right back. You guys too up there. I'm sorry, I know I don't pay attention to you guys as much as these guys. I apologize. That honestly, that's probably where I'd be right now too. I'm too old to be around these youngins slam dancing and whatnot. Anyway, is this, I'm sorry. Oh, good point. Sorry. Tougher than me? Yes. This next song is called White Wedding Dress. You guys are all yelling things at the same time. I don't know what any of it means.
We're gonna have to yell one at a time. We're gonna start there. And now you. I have all night.
You're going out of turn, buddy. It's gonna take at least an hour to get to you, just so you know. Honestly, by that point, you're just wasting everyone's time.
You know,
That is Matt's way of judging any joke I say. I guess it doesn't get the symbol if it really sucks. All right. Killing an abusive husband. I completely advocate it.
Compassion!
Yeah!
Thank you.
Thank you.
She's on dope.
Put all up on the insurance.